At present, whatever is the problem, whom do you think is responsible for this problem? I'm stressed out because of my spouse, I'm stressed out because of my kids, my boss, my clients, or I'm stressed out because of my nature alone. Click the answer which you believe is true for you right now. So 17% people believe it's because of spouse. Kids, all right. I'm stressed out because of my boss. Congratulations, you are at least you are a tech lead now. I'm assuming you're a tech lead. I'm stressed out because of my clients. Yes, you are in sales job or you are client facing job. Understandable. We all know, right? Blaming cannot help you. There's one more international global blame. You know what is the global blame? Blaming yourself. That is also not going to help. This is the another way you are giving excuse to yourself. Just knowing also will not help you. What should you do for it? First thing you do is take responsibility. Who is stopping you? Who is stopping you? So don't blame yourself, don't blame others. So first we talk about people. Second, I'm talking about blaming. Blame also cannot help you. If you blame others or you blame yourself, solution is not there. Rather than blaming from today, neither don't blame yourself also, okay? Don't blame yourself, don't blame your personality, don't blame others. Take charge of your things and resolve to put a deadline to solve your problem. So first, accept the responsibility, admit your wrongdoing and assume that you are part of the problem. That anyway, a lot of you have accepted, so I don't have to tell that part anymore. Third point is focus.